toys.
Some futuristic stuff.
Hot wheels.
Yep.
V8
powered tricycle. It's a V8. One tall trophy. It's like a story high. That's a lot of trophies. They say 3,100. Yeah. Talbot. It's French. It sticks out. It's like a handle. Why is it so dark over here? GT40. Designed for racing right in here. European setup. No, it's a GT40 Ford.
It is an alongside.
Yep. It's probably, I think it's a European export. Oh no, paint chip. I'm gonna record their paint chip here.
It goes on the wrong side of this one too.
I wonder why.
Six cylinder.
Continental wheel.
I love the chipping paint effect.
I know. It goes so fast.
They used any primer.
Yep. This one has a nice design to it.
41 Cadillac.
Yeah. I like this. Look at that dashboard.
It's like a big radio. It is a radio. You got your home entertainment system right there.
Yeah.
Movie effect?
Yeah. So it looks. Mission Impossible 3.
Oh, there it is. A nice roof.
Kaboom. Look, what's this?
It's styrofoam.
Dome lights.
Big windows for a security track.
Yeah.
Big tires.
Camaro.
Love that pink. Candy apple green.
Yeah. It's got the same kind of shifter, like in my dad's old Chevelle. Uh-oh, aftermarket radio.
This Hungarian pin?
Yep. Anyway, back to this. It's a clone of a Z28. And the headlight covers. I think by this time it didn't have headlight covers. Cowl induction. Moo. Kind of looks like Uncle Isaac's pickup truck. Shelby with the 427 headers, obviously. Fire extinguisher. There's Jeff Gordon's car. Number 24. A neon. And there's another one. Interesting wheel covers. Yeah. Oh, that's Dale Earnhart's car.
This is gonna be a dirt track.
Yeah.
Way too small.
And this one looks like a demo derby type thing. Yeah. What? A glorified Pinto. High tech. Duct tape. No. Yep. That's a little one. That's smaller than the news. Chevy.
It's the old engine.
Yeah. Six cylinder.
Four main bearings. Raised TV service?
Yeah.